So before the off, let's remind ourselves of yesterday's results with a look at the starting grid.
A fantastic effort from Jayan Deruvala yesterday puts him on pole position, with Daniel Tictum alongside.
Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Armstrong, Porcher, Robert Shwartzman, and Lungard, Nissani, Joe, Piastri, Felipe Dragovic, Beckman, Fiscal, Richard Vachour, and Boshong, Samaya, Deledda, Zendeli, and Ben Fiscal. Sato, Aitken, Lawson, and Yuri Vips starts from the back of the grid.
And with preparations almost complete, let's head down to the track.
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down.
The fastest lap of the race. Keep this up.
Thank you.
the new fastest lap of the race. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Fantastic drive, just fantastic. You deserve that race win.
Great effort there from Kramer to take the victory today. Davide, what do you think made the difference here?
I think this race was won thanks to the tire management. You have to remember, it's not just about going as fast as you can. It's about consistency. It's about maintaining your speed over the entire race distance. So being able to keep the lap time competitive while still respecting the tires, that's where they won today.
As we look back on a thrilling race here today, we can now see the drivers take their places on the podium. It's a familiar sight by now, as it's another successful F2 win for Kramer.
After all this drama, you'll be mad not to join us for the next race. We hope to see you then. Take care.